Hey guys, Dagan from PMT in Newcastle here. And what I have sitting next to me is the Wampler Plexi-Drive Deluxe, which is a distortion pedal based off the classic Marshall Plexi kind of sound with a built-in preamp circuit. What I'm playing is this beautiful PRS Custom 24 SE in a lovely shade of green through a tweedy Fender Blues Deluxe. Released at Winter NAMM 2015, the Plexi-Drive Deluxe takes the original tone circuit of Wampler's already extremely popular Plexi-Drive and mods it with an active 3-band EQ. And the addition of a preamp boost with variable gain control, which is based off everyone's favourite little green overdrive pedal. The pedal also features a bass boost switch for when you want to add some more thump. It's just like adding another 4x12 to your rig. Now with the bass boost switch on, definitely a lot more thump there. The pedal also features a treble boost switch, which is great for keeping things singing when you're switching from single coils to humbuckers. Personally, I like to keep them both on, especially at low volumes. It keeps things nice and high if you're playing really loud. On. So that was all the knobs flat. I'm going to keep the EQ flat, but I'm going to bring the post gain down and boost the volume slightly with both the boost switches on to get that kind of late 60s vintage Marshall poke. And at some point, I'm going to bring in the preamp gain boost stage, which I'm going to set to 1 o'clock. Bit of gain. That. Now let's give this tiny little white pedal some massive testicles by turning up the post gain. To get that kind of Marshall JTM, almost modded like a JMP kind of thing. So many J's. That nice percussive kind of. So as you heard there, this thing cleans up just like a real amp when you turn the volume down. It's that responsive. When bought in store, this pedal, as with everything we sell, comes with a 3-year warranty. And we do now stock the entire Wampler range. So head down and make some noise. I'll see you soon.